Today, TMAC is throwing a Juneteenth Pride celebration, combining identities that clash with being a person of color, combined with being a queer person. And we're just really trying to get the word out to the community to come out, get some free food. We dropped a lot of money on local black businesses. The plan is people are welcome to come and get free food, sit and have a hangout. Take pictures with the art that we've made. I want the message for today to be that black queer lives matter and black trans lives matter.